at Monday's weekly press conference. The general consensus among Coach Petrino and the players is that this team will be a lot better, not just because the returning guys have a better grip on the system, but how well the team interacts.
I think our team chemistry has improved so much that I'm really looking forward to see how our players go out and practice this week. I think there'll be great energy, I think starting with tonight, and just really exciting to finally get to go hit somebody else.
And we're just more confident with what we're doing now. You know, there were a lot of guys last year who may not totally have bought into the system. That's not the case this year.
You know, Coach has always wanted to promote an environment of competition, and we embrace that. So it's, as far as our confidence goes, it's very high.